His revenge complete, Achilles was free to mourn his fallen friend and lay his ashes in an urn of gold meant for two, with instructions that if he were to fall in battle, his ashes were to be buried in the same urn. On that same day, the Trojans mourned the loss of their fallen champion. For 3 days, the hills and plains of Troy echoed with the soft sounds of sorrow in place of battle's thunder. Isn't it odd how men celebrate death by keeping the peace and live life to wage war? And when the call went out for war's dark shadow to return, the Trojans were bolstered by a glorious new ally, Penthesilea and her Amazons. In spite of the cleansing ritual, Penthesilea knew there was only one way to cleanse her guilt: death in battle. With this in mind, she led her Amazons into battle, searching for the one who could grant her an honorable warrior's death, Achilles.